Hello, my dear students. How are you today? I hope you are fine. This is part 3 of unit 6. This lesson is connected with science, our senses. Our senses means حواسنا. Our senses, حواسنا. Number one, listen and say. I can hear. وانا خدت قبل كده ان كان بيجي وراها الverb in infinitive, الفعل في المصدر بدون أي إضافات. I can hear. I can smell. I can touch. I can taste. I can see. Again, I can hear. Hear is a verb, means يسمع. So I can hear with my ear. I can hear. I can hear with my ear. I can smell. Smell is a verb, means yashem. So I can smell with my nose. I can smell with my nose. I can touch. Touch is a verb, means يلمس. وانا خدته قبل كده يا سنة أولى. Touch. Touch your nose. Touch your hair. So touch means يلمس. I can touch. I can touch with my hand. I can touch with my hands. I can taste. Taste is a verb, means يتذوق. I can taste with my tongue. اللسان. I can taste with my tongue. T-O-N-G-U-E. And here, I can see. See is a verb, means yara. So I can see with my eyes. I can see with my eyes. I can write it here. I can. I can see with my eyes. Now let's learn how to write the verbs. Trace and say. See, see. S-E-E. See, see, S-E-E. Remember with me, Sana Ula, see. What is the meaning of see? See, yara, see, yara. Hear, hear, H-E-A-R, hear, hear. H-E-A-R. What is the meaning of here? Here. يسمع. Hear. Touch. Touch. T-O-U-C-H. T-O-U-C-H. Touch. What is the meaning of touch? يلمس. Touch. Touch your nose. Smell. Smell. S-M-E-double-L. S-M-E-double-L. What is the meaning of smell? يشم. يشم. Taste. Taste. T-A-S-T-E. T-A-S-T-E. And what is the meaning of taste? يتذوق. Now let's practice number one. Write the missing letters. Touch. Touch. What are the missing letters here? Spell touch. T-O-U-C-H. This is number one. Number two. Smell. Smell. Spell smell. S-M-E-L-L. Number three. See. See. S-E-E. Number four. Hear. Hear. H-E-A-R. Number five. Taste. Taste. T-A-S-T. Question number two. Circle the right word. Number one. Taste or smell. Look at this picture. I can smell with my nose. So circle smell. Number two. See or hear. Look at this picture. I can see with my eye. So circle C. Number three. Look at this picture. I can hear with my ear. So circle here. The last one, number three. Look, read, and circle. I can taste. Look at this picture. Yes or no? Taste? Yes. Excellent. I can touch. Look at this picture again. Touch? Yes. So make a circle on yes. Now, thank you for your good listening, grade one, and see you later. Goodbye.